What's up, my friends? Christy here. I am back for a grocery haul. It's been a while since I filmed one of these. I just got back from Sam's Club. This is a $300 haul. I really needed to get some fresh fruits and veggies, and it's summertime and the kids are gonna be going to sports camps and activities camps and things. So I really wanted to get like easy stuff that I can pre-make sandwiches and meals for them for lunches, throw them in the freezer. So I got some of that stuff. So I'm going to be showing you what I got, what I'm gonna be using it for, all that jazz. Today's grocery haul is not going to be sorted or prepared. It is what it is. Got some bananas, we're running out. Lemons, I'm going to be really trying to drink more lemon water. It's really good for you. So I got a thing of lemons. If I remember the prices, I will tell you. I think this was like $3.25-ish. These were $1.53. These were like $6. We don't even mess around with the cuties lately because, you know, my kids eat a ton. So I just slice them up and throw them on a plate and they're gone in like seconds. Usually we get two of these, but we still have some left from last time. These are for peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. I'm going to be making two loaves of these and putting them in the freezer for the kids just to eat as snacks and to grab and throw in their lunchbox for summer activities. Got some taco seasoning because I always like to have this on hand for just quick taco meals, and it really spices up any type of meal, honestly. You can use taco seasoning for a variety of different things. Rice-a-roni, I know this is not healthy and it's been forever since I had it, but I thought this would be something good for emergencies or like a quick side to add to meat and veggies just to have on hand. We got some beef hot dogs here. We are actually huge fans of the Costco beef hot dogs, but I went to Sam's Club this time and these were on sale. These are like $6 for I don't know how many. We just got them because we grill a lot. It's summertime and my little ones, instead of burgers, they always go for hot dogs. So it's just good to have these on hand, especially when we have people over. We just throw some dogs on the grill, easy peasy. Got some Mexican cheese because we're gonna be using this in our grilled cheese that we're gonna be making also this week. Avocados, this is for my avocado toast or to put on salad for myself when I try to eat some healthy lunches. Minced garlic, I'm gonna be making a lot of recipes that call for minced garlic, and it's just easy for me to grab this and store it in the refrigerator because it lasts, I think, until like 2023. And we're gonna be making adobo tomorrow, so I needed garlic for sure. My husband loves these white meat chicken salads, so they have cranberries in them. He absolutely loves these, and he takes them to work with some fresh French bread or some Ritz crackers. And it's good, like healthy protein snack for him. I got some smoked turkey breast, white turkey breast. I like this thin one because it's really good to put in grilled cheese to make like turkey grilled cheese, like panini type thing. But I also got it because I have some in the refrigerator now that I'm gonna be using up today for tons of turkey sandwiches I've been making to throw in the freezer. So I wanted to replace that. One will go in the fridge for snacking and then one will go in the freezer. Two of strawberries, they were $4.29 each. This was like $9.99. Four something, this was like $7.98, something like that. Not sure of the cents. These were like $4.20 something. I got two of them because there's no point getting one because one will be gone within the first hour I wash it. So I might as well get two. This was six something, almost $7. This is five dozen eggs. We're gonna be cooking up like three dozen eggs right off the bat because I'm making some breakfast burritos. By the way, you're hearing me talking about how I'm gonna make like a batch thing of peanut butter and jelly and turkey sandwiches and breakfast burritos and all that. Stay tuned because I'm gonna be doing a meal prepping video where I do tons of freezer breakfasts and lunches. So if you're interested, definitely subscribe. That will be coming shortly. So a lot of this stuff is for that. Also some things that I already have in the refrigerator, that's gonna be for my meal prepping. And of course, like any big box store, I had to get a rotisserie chicken. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet. I think we're just gonna like snack on it and maybe eat it with some leftover pasta and salad that I have in the fridge from last night. Always get apples. I needed to get lots of fruit. We ran out. My fruit bowl is looking really sad over there. So I got some Fiji apples. This was like $5 for 5 pounds. Got some nectarines. We always get apples and bananas and oranges, but I trade off getting like something else, like a treat. So we got nectarines this time. Last time we got pears. I got these bell peppers because I'm going to wash them up and slice them and dice them up and put them in food saver type containers because I love these with hummus and to throw on top of salads for healthy options and snacking options. They're so good and crunchy. If I have these type of options already cut up in the fridge, I'm more likely to grab them instead of like snacking on something unhealthy. These ground sirloin beef burgers were on sale. I'm going to keep them in the freezer for grilling out in the backyard, but I also like to make loco mocos with these. So I think we're gonna do that this weekend, which is so good. If you don't know what loco moco is, it's with rice and a patty cooked with a fried egg on top and gravy. It's like a Hawaiian favorite. It's so good. And then I got Febreze because I just like to keep these on hand. I mean, we have a dog, we have a cat, we have 5 kids. You know, football clothes, it's good to have these on hand. It smells nice and fresh. Biscuits, these are just like for, like we're running out the door to camp and mommy didn't have time to do anything else type of thing. Breakfast. I wanted to get waffles, but this time they didn't have any flavored waffles, so I'm gonna go and get that a different day. I got chimichanga steak and cheese because let's face it, Avea is obsessed with burritos and chimichangas. And it's like her favorite lunch ever when she's home, like on the weekends. So sometimes we're grilling out and she just wants a chimichanga. So I got my girl some chimichangas. These twin packs are going to be for turkey and cheese sandwiches. I literally slice it down the middle, pack it with turkey and cheese and put mayo and Dijon mustard in the middle, and then literally slide it back in the cardboard container and in here, and I grab it and put it in a cooler. And this is for park play dates or at the football field, baseball field. This is how I feed the kids on those sport days. It's just so easy. And then these are gonna be for this weekend. We're gonna be doing meatball subs with marinara and some beef meatballs that I have in the freezer that I wanna eat up. These are gonna be really, really good because we're having some friends over, so that's super easy just to throw it in the crock pot. What else? I needed paper towels. We already had enough toilet paper. I did get these because it's summer break and I want the kids to throw these in their lunches. Just an easy peasy fun chip to throw in their lunch. I'm not going to stress about buying big bags, saving money, and like packaging it myself. This is just like, hey, we're going to summer camp. Grab something, a sandwich out of the fridge, grab a chip and a Capri Sun and your water bottle, you're good to go. And because I'm a fun mom, I got this. It was only $3.99, I think. So I thought it would be fun just to kind of have this. Kids like to even snack on these just for fun also. But I got these because they sounded yummy. Beach, plum, guava, and black raspberry. Yum. I love sparkling waters. I'm trying to be healthier. So they're really, really good. And they're good as mixers also. Got these because I knew my son would absolutely love them. He loves Takis, so I thought this would be a good treat for him to have every couple days or so. And just bring with him outside when he plays with his friends because he loves Takis. And then I did get these for my husband because he needed some new deodorant. Unfood related, I got these Member's Mark Active Pocket Leggings. I usually get the medium and the other ones that they had, but these are new and they seem much thicker and not as forgiving. I really like that they're like delicate and like seamless on the bottom and there's no harsh seam. I just thought that would be a little bit more flattering. And they have cute little holes, which is great for ventilation. And I just thought they were cute. They have pockets here so you can put your phone. I got a black pair and I got a gray pair. They seem very good quality and thick and stretchy, but not too stretchy, like it holds you in. So I definitely needed to get a large because I like tried it on my waist and I was like, girl, medium is not gonna work this time. So the gray is really cute too. The gray ones are the ones that first caught my eye, but they just look really cute and nice. So I will update you if I actually like them, but for $9.99 with pockets and stretchy and, you know, with the cute little design, it's pretty good, I'd say. Sorry guys, I totally forgot to like properly end the grocery haul that I filmed yesterday. So here I am ending it the next day after. It is what it is, but I'm gonna get this video out for you guys. So thanks for watching my grocery haul. If you like these type of videos, make sure you subscribe. I've got lots of day in the life coming up that I filmed the last 3 days for you guys, and like some summer try-on hauls, routines, skincare stuff, things like that. So definitely subscribe if you want to see that. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.